Global Weather Service weather radio warning alarm for WWG57 for the central highlands of Ohio. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area, the test will be postponed until the following day. This ends the test of the National Weather Service weather radio warning alarm. This is a test of the National Weather Service weather radio warning alarm for WWG57 for the central highlands of Ohio. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area, the test will be postponed until the following day. This ends the test of the National Weather Service weather radio warning alarm. The current time is 11:22 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is NOAA Weather Radio WWG57 originating from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Cleveland. We supply the latest available information for the Central Highlands over station WWG57 from Butler on a frequency of 162.450 MHz.